Garrett.
Falcon coupes, whether it be XA, XB or XC, have gone gangbusters in the last couple of years. They're super collectible. Main reason being that a lot of them, unfortunately, rusted away in their early years. And a lot of them were also crashed or stolen. We've seen RPO 83 XA GT coupes make $300,000 to $400,000. The one we've got today, this is an XC. It is running a 351 engine with a 5-speed gearbox, 9-inch rear end. Engine gearbox has been fully reconditioned. It's finished in black with black trim. It is a very, very straight car. Like, you stand and look at the size of this car, the body panels are super straight. All the gaps on the doors and the boot and bonnet are perfect. It is a very, very nice car. As I said, everything's been reconditioned. Brakes, suspension, the lot. The guys put a lot of money on it. It's sitting on a set of chrome American type wheels. I'd like to see it on a set of Bathurst, Blades or Simmons, but that's just personal taste. But Hardtops are very hard to get. It is a factory GS, and it's coming up on the 26th of July this month at GraysOnline. Well worth having a look. They're pretty, pretty rare these days to find a good one, and this is an extremely good example of one. Jump on the GraysOnline.